I double checked an outdated indicator that needs a safety alert as I try to do right now. However, the seatbelt sign is still on, so please be sure